After you. Hello, boys. Good evening. We'll try that later.
Will the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he was in trouble. He stood about 6 feet four. All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the suds, they call him sir. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler. And he liked his fancy clothes. He liked to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.
Should we swap? You get that side, I'll go this side. This side's better looking than that side.
But there's nothing wrong with this side.
No, this side's better looking.
They're lovely. Actually, can we swap?
No.
Well, Friday about a week ago, Leroy was shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a lady named Doris.
And ooh, she sure looked nice. You with us?
Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's bad. He's bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's better than old King Kong. Better than a junkyard dog.
Woof woof.
Thank you very much. Off you go, boys. Come on.